Participating in a team sport is an opportunity unlike any other. It is a remarkable style of learning and growing with an inexhaustible variety of lessons. Team sports establish a sense of belonging, instill value in physical activity, and suggest a life of healthier choices.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Team sports teach people the meaning of discipline. On a team, people learn how to set goals and to work hard to achieve them. Athletes know that to enhance performance, there are food groups to eat and certain ones to limit. They are more inclined to avoid drugs because of the debilitating effects they could have on play. And they also know that the more sweat to be shed in practice, the less they bleed in battle. Adjusting to a lifestyle of play and competition, athletes grow to learn what works and what doesn't. They learn defeat, they learn triumph, but above all, they learn together. Sometimes, in a team huddle, when you glance at the person across from you and see a stripe of sweat lining the cheek of their face, you realize that this person, the same as the next, is one that will empty their tank out for you, and in turn, you will do the same. It's a bizarre nature, putting oneself through so much pain in a simple game or a match or a race, but athletes do it for more than the sake of the game or love for the sport. They endure early morning practices for their fellow teammates. They get through blood-curdling workouts to be a stronger person, to exemplify dedication. One fall is everybody else's, just as a personal victory is everybody else's. This team, this family, stands next to you, pushes behind you, and awaits ahead for your success. In those moments, there forms a connection in the sweat, blood, and tears that make your team unbreakable. And so no matter the hardships, you come back to a family as a family to keep breaking limits.